is traumatized music. TME, straight trap on the beat.
Your boy, Darrell Aldridge, aka Country Boy Wave, coming back at you one more time. Here's the follow-up video to the last video that I made, discussing the Curls product, and been using them for the last 5 weeks since I cut my hair down real low. I'm using nothing but straight Curls products, moisturizer, and the Curls Milkshake, which is like a hair lotion. Moisturizer type, Curl Control Paste, and Curls Cashmere Jelly. Before I get into what I want to talk about, I want to give a shout out to CQP. You know how we do. That's my team. One more shout out. The beat that you was listening to before this video right here that was playing or whatever. Straight Drop. Traumatized Music. Traumatized Production. That's my boy Straight Drop provided me with that beat. Give him a shout out. Any of y'all up and coming rappers or anybody need any beats or whatever, I have his contact information at the end of the video or whatever. Y'all hit him up. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate it, Straight Drop. My dude. Nice beat too. I like it. Like it a lot. But like I said, yeah, 5 weeks ago I cut it down real low. Didn't have no waves. So trying to get my brush on, trying to work on this stubborn crown of mine, and at the same time using Curls products. What I mean by Curls, if y'all haven't seen the Passion Fruit Curl Control Paste, I did like a kind of review on that a few months ago, and also the Curls Milkshake. That's the Curls Milkshake right there, about empty. Got to get Curls to send me some more of that. Passion Fruit. Curl Control Paste. It's like a pomade, Sculpt and Shine pomade. And the Cashmere. Cashmere Curl Jelly. But when I cut my hair off, about 5 weeks ago, going on 5 weeks, I said, I'm gonna see what this curl jelly do for my hair. I mean, I had a low cut, so I know it wasn't gonna do much. I didn't have that much hair on my head, but I put some of it in, man. It felt real good on the scalp, everything. Didn't dry up, kept my hair soft, kept my head moisturized and everything. So I didn't wanna use too much of it until I got some hair on my head, so probably gonna end up doing another review on that later on. But just to give you a little insight of the product, this is what it says. Transform tight kinks into elongated, shiny, defined curls with this award-winning styler. Cashmere Curl Jelly also provides amazing slip, sheen, and reparative properties. Formulated with pure cashmere extract, organic aloe leaf juice, and coconut water. Cashmere Curl Jelly repairs damaged tresses, leaving them bouncy, shiny, and silky smooth. Now y'all might say, well, why you want to put some of that in your hair? Hey, I ask myself the same thing, you know what I'm saying? But it says on here, repair, moisturize, and define. That's all I need to see. But I think the main thing for that is like repair damaged tresses. If y'all don't know what tresses are, that's for like people with braids, long braids or twists. know, women wear their hair twist or whatever, but that's kind of what tressing is. Nah, I'm not smart. I just got to Google. Just Google it. You know what I'm saying? But it's not a thick product, and it's kind of like the jelly. Put a little bit out so y'all can see. You know, it's not thick at all, and it don't harden your hair. I mean, it goes on real smooth. I throw a little bit in there right now. I got the curl control paste that I put some in last night, but gives a good shine though. You can see I only put a little bit. You can see how shiny my hair is up there. But I'm gonna woof a little bit, and I'm gonna really use that while I'm woofing. See what it really does to my hair, does to my curls up there. But as you can see though, it's a good shine, man. It feels good going in. I mean, it just slides right in there. But yeah, I'll give a more in-depth review on that later on. I really like that product, right? I like the way it smells, man. It smells fruity. No, wipe that off right quick. The next product, I think y'all probably seen a video on it. One of my previous videos, Curl Milkshake. I'm a big fan of hair lotions, and this is one of the best that I've ever used right here. I'm gonna continue to use it. It's a light curl lotion, no hold, ideal for fine curlies. Guaranteed to define, defrizz, and hydrate your curls. Derived from organic coconut milk, Curls Milkshake will leave curls soft as silk. And it does exactly what it says. What you want? Get out of here. Yeah. I'm a little girl right there. But, yeah, I roll with that Curls Milkshake. Y'all check out my other video, and you can see what I'm talking about with that. I'm still using it. I'm going to use it. Just one additional comment. And no sulfate, silicone, parabens, or mineral oil. So it's good. It's good stuff for your hair and scalp. Good stuff. Good stuff. And last but not least, this right here really helps me to get my waves back real quick. I've been applying a little bit of it. When I first used this and did my review on it, I would just apply it to like the edges and to the crown. But I would put a little bit all over my hair to lay it down and to try to get my pattern set back in there. But that's a passion fruit curl control paste, sculpting shine pomade. And once again, no sulfates, silicones, parabens, mineral, or petroleum oils. Now this stuff right here, it'll really lay your hair down and it'll keep the waves in place. I mean, that's basically what a pomade is used for. Yeah, pomade, you lay your hair down when you're woofing or whenever you got a lot of hair, but it helps hold the waves in place and get them defined. So once the waves is locked in place, they won't go nowhere. It helps your pattern to develop. But especially on the hard wave places, some of the edges and around your crown, it'll really lay your hair down. And I really like, you can see, This is my first container I ever bought, but it's about gone. But I got another one, courtesy of Curls. I like it. I'm continuing to use it. I think this little jar, 4 ounces, might be like $8 or $9, but it's well worth it, I believe. But as you can see, I've been brushing. I got them back. Still working on. Still got a few places. Especially around the back that I got to work on in my crown. I've been focusing a lot of attention to my crown area, but it's slowly but surely I'm seeing a little bit of progress. It's giving me fits right now. But I'm gonna stick with this passion fruit curls control paste. Lay that around that crown some, and we'll be all right. Oh, let me see anything else. I think that's about it for us, those products. I hope to get my hands on some more Curls products. I know there's some more moisturizers and like some leave-in conditioners and stuff they make. So I may do some follow-up videos with their products. Anything else? Let me see what them things looking like in the back. Up top, around the crown area. Yeah. You see, I hadn't even really been focusing back. I got some forks back there and all of that. But I get rid of them during this woofing session. But you see my crown area back there? It ain't looking the best. I've been in a dilemma on how I should brush it. Any suggestions out there, hit me up. I ain't too good to take advice from nobody. But you can see though, waves back. Y'all saw that picture where I didn't have no waves about 4 or 5 weeks ago. They back. No wave grease. Nothing but brush, curl products, and do-rag. That's it. You can see them. Hey, y'all. Once I get that crown right, we'll be all right. Back like they didn't leave almost. But I still got work to do. And I'm gonna do it. Just gotta put in a little bit more time. That's all. But yeah, it's all Country Boy wanna get at you. Get at y'all with. If you can, if you wanna try out them Curls products, you know what I'm saying? That's good products. You got my blessing on them. They decent, you know what I'm saying? I like them. Especially for my hair taste, you know what I'm saying? Some things that work for me might not work for you. But the key is, keep your hair clean, keep it moisturized, and brush. That's all you gotta do. That's about it, man. Y'all hit me up. Any questions or whatever, y'all get back at me. Country Boy Waver. I'm out.